this to the front. Here we go.
Hey, kitty.
It's not too loud, I think. No, should be good. Are you guys excited?
Excellent!
Nathan, good morning! Thanks for all the great times, Gab. Aw, thank you. Okay, I need to turn down my own sound. Give me a moment. Because it's too fucking loud. Okay, that's better. Cables! Okay, you go over there. Yeah, that's good. It looks good, right? I really liked that with Paranormal State. I actually liked it. It was so like goofy, but at the same time, the artwork was pretty good. I'm not expecting as much from this one, but you know, we'll see. Play. Hey, quiet. Nope. Oh no! He got hit. And dragged. Okay, where did they take him to? Whoa, Frankenstein? It is Frankenstein. Electric dog fence. Okay. Hey! It's the daughter and mother. Dad, can you help us with the guest list? Graham and I are planning a special dinner party. I don't want to skip it. Oh, I see. Just click. They even look like them! So good! It's going to be fabulous. Since we'll be hosting it here in your loft, you should get some input as well. It's very thoughtful of you, mother, but I can't help out. I'm struggling to beat the deadline on my new novel. So much so that it looks like this actor is so good. I love this actor. Looks like I'm going to have to break out my old typewriter for good luck. I understand, but at least tell me if we should invite Kate. Of course Kate's coming. We wouldn't have it any other way. Now let's have Richard to his work. Cry the Weaver? Thank you for following. Interactive help while you play. Sure. Hand icon indicates... Oh yeah, okay. I found a key! Cursor will change to magnifying glass if you can zoom in. Okay. Click once, click there, use it. Got it. Move between scenes when the cursor changes to the image of a footprint. Ah, I see. Yes! Oh yes! Okay, yeah. Find these things. That's an extra step. Yes, okay. Here we go, guys. Put your goggles to use. Metal? Ah, oh, Mundra, you did. Yeah. We just finished it. I somehow lost the event list when I went offline. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. Necktie. Like paper? A rubber band ball. What? Where? Hey, it's a duck! Coke. Oh, string title game. Thank you, Dewu. Whoops. Castle. Never judge a book by its cover. I'll just call it Hidden Object Game and then the title. The microphone's in the way. There. Hidden object game time. Oh, let's see if Twitch has it. Castle. Never No, I don't think I'm gonna find this. Maybe if I search for never judge a book by its cover? No. Maybe if I search by judge? No, I don't think they have it. Maybe with a semicolon? Yeah! I found it! Holy shit! Update. Okay. There we go. Thank you, Dubu. Here we go. Okay. Fossil? Writer. That's his vest. Oh, I can do something with this. Do I need to pop something? Oh, I found the rubber ball thing. Writer vest. Goldfish? See ya, Megan. Pizza! Good. That's good. Oh, Twisted Sister, see you later. Fossil? Does that count? It's a stone. There! Flamingo. There. Okay, so we can do something with the dart. Oh, Band-Aid, that's gross. Do something with that. Can sharpen something. This isn't a pencil, is it? there's a pencil. That it maybe was a weird pencil. You know? Oh, bullseye. Ah, I see. Is that like a drawer or something we can open? That apple icon. Oh, maybe this? No. We need to take an extra step for the scissors. What's a binder clip, anyway? Like, it holds paper together, maybe? But I don't see one. Right side of the table, it's blue. Oh, that's a- oh. Well spotted, thanks. Now just the scissors. But we need to move something to get there. So we need the icon to change. But I don't see- oh, I saw something. Haha! Learning vocabulary, the game. Yeah, that's true. Okay. Click here for a hint. Yeah. Do we also have a map? Oh, nice. Okay, task. Good. I like that. What's that? Ventus is what I can't pry it off. It's your own home, dude. Why would you keep something there? There's a key missing. Well, I know where that key is. I want to go to a crime scene. Found a stool. Very important. Is there something I need to reach? Typewriter ribbon. I see. What do you want? Letter opener. Maybe we can use that to pry open the thing. Okay. Is it ready? Shh. should be in working order now. If this won't break the spell, I don't know what will. I got a phone call. Hey, it's the agent. Where have you been? I haven't seen you around the precinct. Don't ask. Let's just say I'm struggling with some domestic issues. Well, I think I've got something to take your mind off of your troubles. We got a new case and it's right up your alley.
Yes.
Press beat us to the scene and I've already dubbed him the hardcover killer.
Really?
Meet us at the Mako Energy Power Plant as soon as you can. You won't be disappointed.
Excellent!
Fuzzy! Thank you! Thank you for sticking around. Chapter 1. Welcome to the freak show, guys. Yeah, that's the colleague. Does the scene look familiar? Our killer, and it's the other one. I recognize them. The killer staged the murder to look like a scene from Frankenstein. All that's missing is the green monster makeup. The victim is even holding a hardcover copy of the book. Actually, Mary Shelley's monster was created from human parts and would therefore have been flesh-toned. The green skin was Hollywood's contribution to this literary classic. Thank you for the fascinating literature lesson, Castle. If you guys are done with your book club meeting, maybe we can start the investigation now? Sassy, sassy. Okay, cool. So the dude's still here. Who are you? I don't know you. Won't be able to examine him while there's a charge running through his body. Try using the control panel to turn it off the generator, but some of the fuses appear to be missing. Castle and I will look for a way to turn off the generator. You just keep an eye on our victim. Okay. Missing two fuses. Found an oil can. I didn't even see that, actually. Okay. We can go back there. We need a pass. Okay. Thank you, Buzzy. Yes, you did. You just missed Majora's Mask. Ooh, it's dark. We need an oil lamp, maybe? Why don't you bring a flashlight? You're part of a cop team. Screws holding the fuses in place. Okay. Do you have a flashlight? Okay. Can I walk around here? No, I can just do this. Oh, sorry guys, yeah. Nom nom nom. I love this drink, but I always feel bad when I drink it. CC lemon? I like it because it's very sour, like the lemony taste, and the soda. But at the same time, I feel bad because I know it's just straight up attacking my teeth. What can I do? Yeah, it's too dark. There's nothing we can do here. Yeah, it's CC lemon because it has lots of vitamin C, I think. 60 lemons worth of vitamin C. That's what it says. Vitamin C. Ah, yes, one, totally. Pepsi too. Yeah, all sodas. It's just like, shouldn't be drinking this. Okay, what can I do? I'm missing something obvious. Maybe I can just use this? No. I don't see anything else. Mm-hmm. shiny though. I think it's just Drew DARPA because I don't have any dropped frames, so I should be there. Oh, guys, do you remember those times before I was partnered and the stream would always drop for a bit as when, because we had to wait for quality options to unlock? I'm missing something and I don't know what. That lamp. Okay. Maybe I can screw it into the dark hallway. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, it appears to belong to our victim. Driver's license inside says his name is Samuel Myers. Samuel Myers? You knew him? Yeah, he's a book critic down at the Daily Journal. He always gave my novels great reviews. You could say he was kind of a fan. Ah, I heard of him before. If I remember correctly, he has a tendency to give writers harsh reviews if he doesn't care for their work. Could have made a few enemies that way. Well, it looks like we have an idea on our victim, Ryan and Esposito. You two swing by his place and see what you can find while Castle and I finish up here. Some evidence will be automatically added to the murder board. Click here to examine the evidence. Okay, so if other people find something. Cool. Okay. It will be added. Close shut. They must be opened from somewhere else in the plant. Okay. Let's move on then. Gwendolyn, good night. See you soon. Yeah, it was always like 3 or 4 vids per stream. Yeah. Big muzzles, yeah. We're strong now. Need that. Oh. Hey, keycard. Cool. Okay. Anything else you want to do here? Can't quite reach that piece of paper. The vent holes are too narrow. We need something like tonsils. Or a code. Need to find some sort of clue. Okay. Let's go use the keycard. Boop! Yes! Here we go. Woof! Stuff! Pretzel! There's a dog in here. Sorry, I said that way too loud. Pizza! There's a pretzel. Okay, let's see. Camcorder, newspaper, hard hat. There's a hard hat. Cassette tape. Does that count? No. To go coffee mug. Oh, is that what you mean? Yeah. Electric screwdriver. There's a nail clipper thing on here. Pan flute. Oh, here. Oh, I need to do something with that? Oh, it's incomplete. I see. There we go. Of course there's pizza. Hey, Lavestia! Hi! Yeah, new emotes. I hope you like it. Only 38? Hmm. That's okay. This game isn't for everyone. What is this? What do I have? There's a turtle! Newspaper. Cassette tape. Staple gun? This is just winding down from the stream anyway, so it's good. I don't mind. Camcorder. There you are. Thomas from Narnia. Oh man, Narnia. Electric screwdriver. Is that this? Oh, this is laser tag gear. I see, I need to... Baseball. It's probably hidden somewhere, isn't it? Because I need to move something. I don't see it though. Hey, there's a soldier there. Gas mask. That makes me want to play Until Dawn again. Would you guys be down for that? Just playing Until Dawn? Just random. I've already played it, so we know the outcome, but... it's just a good game. It's fun. And it looks good. I don't know where to look, honestly. Oh, there we go. We got a screwdriver. Kill everyone route. That should be easy. Yeah, we could do that. I'd be down. I think that's it. No. Oh no, the fuses were screwed in, right? So these? That's one. Oh, I can- oh, I got two. No, I got one or two? Are you fucking kidding me? Why just not get more? Hmm. Okay, then what? Do I have any ID number? We need to find... employee idea. We don't have that card anymore either that we found in the locker. Oh, look at that. Rusted shut. How about some oil? Look, 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 look. Can I take this? Yeah. Hey, there's a fuse. Okay. Nodes active. Oh god. Serious. Okay. Wait, that's the same. Let's see. Should be easy, right? God. Hey, dear. Are you good at these puzzles, Nathan? I'm not really good at these. How am I gonna do this? Oh god, it's the same. I'm just doing the same thing over and over, I think. This is different, though. Oh God! My brain. Nightbird. So bad with these. Oh. I just want to end up, like, freeing a corner. Oh no, it's just down here.
Party on,
it's usually
dude.
Luck for me. I don't want to skip it though. Can I reset it? No, it doesn't reset. Oh, here. Okay, because that one in the center, that must be a hint. Or, wait, I'm not even sure. Maybe I need to turn all of them off. Wait, let me... That's even harder, I guess. Or just as hard. Turn all of the squares blue. Okay. Oh wait! Did La Bestia- I didn't even notice! Sorry, La Bestia! I didn't hear it! Holy shit! Sorry! Thank you! Thank you so much! I need to turn them all on. Thank you, La Bestia! Just ending up doing the same thing. Let's see. There must be a reason that the square in the center is already on. Oh, Sue, yeah, I'm thinking real hard on this one. But I'm not having the best luck. Keep ending up with like three or two in the center. Or a square. Start from a corner and work diagonally. What do you mean? Now I'm just doing what I was doing. This is good though. If you can then push, if you push that one, you have them all. Oh, did you guys both get a guide or something? Okay, let's see. One of five, A and E. Wait, one of five? So you make these? Okay, B2, B4, C1, C3, C5. That wasn't C5. That was C5. I think. D4? I'm so confused. E1 and 3. F5. And finally, C3. I think I did something wrong. Oh no. I totally didn't get that. Yeah, I wasn't ready to give up yet, but if the answer is right there in the chat, yeah, then I can't really help it. Too bad. I got some tape now. Let's see what we can find. He's got something stuffed in his pants. There is none among the myriads of men that existed who would pity or assist me, and should I feel kindness towards my enemies? No, from that moment I declared everlasting war against the species, and more than all, against him who had formed me and sent me forth to this insupportable misery. Okay, looks like the victim was murdered before being hooked up to the generator. Okay, I'll get him down to the lab and call you when I have a full diagnosis. Oh, that was easy. You guys might want to hurry over to Maya's apartment. What's going on? Looks like someone broke in. No sign of a struggle or evidence, though. The plot thickens. This case just keeps getting better and better. Are we gonna go immediately? Or do we wanna... I can go, but I still have some tape. And we still haven't been in a computer. I guess that's for later? Yeah, I guess so. Let's go then. Yeah, horror nerd, I wanted to play the newest Zero Escape, but I didn't have the money for it. I didn't want to buy such an expensive game right now. So I decided to pass on the opportunity to stream it. I'll play it at some point, maybe. Alright, what do we got? A creepy lady. Whoever broke into Meyer's apartment left it in a complete mess, but from what we've seen, nothing has been taken. That's odd. So whoever did this just broke in and destroyed the apartment. You might want to talk to Mrs. Goodman, Meyer's neighbor. She says she saw the guy. That creepy lady here. Hi, Mrs. Goodman. I'm Detective Beckett. This is my partner, Castle. We'd like to talk to you about what happened next door. I heard a loud noise and screaming from the next door. I came out to see what all the commotion was about and saw a man in Mr. Meyer's apartment. He was throwing things around and seemed very angry.
Did you get a good look at the man's face? Did it look familiar?
No. Once I saw it wasn't Samuel, I went back into my apartment and called the police. I figured it may have been the man from yesterday.
Man from yesterday?
Yesterday, I heard yelling coming from next door. It sounded like Samuel and another gentleman were having a bit of a disagreement.
Did you happen to hear anything they were talking about?
No, I'm sorry, dear. At this age, I'm lucky I can hear anything at all.
Well, thank you, ma'am. Talk to you later.
Well, Mrs. Goodman...
Wait. What did I do?
Well, Mrs. Goodman, we appreciate your assistance. Thanks for all for now.
Whatever. Let's go. Hey. Ooh, that's a cool mask. Holy shit. Another cassette tape. Sock. Camera. Handcuffs. There's a knife here.
Universal remotes. Okay, a dollar. A baseball. A calculator. Wait, I saw a hand icon, I think. Oh, I think it's my image. Oh, a grater. Ah, there was a cheese grater. Musical notes, gold coins, and carabiners? What? I don't know how to read that. That's this, right? Yeah. I got new weights yesterday. Someone at the goodbye party, he was giving away stuff because he was going. Oh, I can do something like this. And he had 2 5-kilogram weights. So I took up because I only had 1. Yes, Buzzy Bee. Thank you, I did that. I can't do a southern accent. I wasn't trying to be southern, at least. Yeah, he kind of reminds me of Nathan Drake, too. Nathan Drake in the game, in Uncharted 4, always reminded me of that guy, that actor that plays Nighthawk? No, not Nighthawk. Is that Nighthawk? What's his name? In the Avengers, the guy with the arrows. Okay, we need to do something with this sponge. Is there something we can clean or clean up? I don't see anything watery. Oh, here's a stain. There we go. Hawkeye? That's it. What's your entertainment unit? Not too shabby, Mr. Myers. Not too shabby. How does it open? Doesn't have any handles or levers! Ooh! It's designed that way. It's supposed to be stylish and chic. There should be a remote around here somewhere that controls it. Wow, Castle. I'm impressed. When did you become such a technology connoisseur? Ooh. When I started reading the electronics magazine, that was misplaced in our mailbox. Yes, sure. Here. I need to replace the batteries, okay? Locked up tight. What's this? Gross. Wouldn't put my hand near that fish if I was you. Why is that, Castle? That is a what? A pteroi? More commonly known as the lionfish. Venomous fins would give you quite a jolt. So what are we gonna do about that fish? Okay, we need keys for everything in this house. Hey, I can do something about that. Now why would you want this audio CD? Okay. Oh, we need that in the other location. Why would you take that? Turn the fan off. Thermostat have been cut. I don't have more tape. Okay. Naked Gun. Yeah, that was what I was thinking about. What is it? Like the unbreakable pen? And then he like shoots it in the aquarium. Yeah. Stainless steel box attached to the bottom of this couch. What? What would you wanna... Several keys missing. Okay, let's go back to the other place. Because we have the cottons. No, the tongs. Combination clue. What? Are you serious? Arrow buttons for animal engine serve as a clue to each number in the sequence. Ant, bear. What is this?
Is that a pelican? Squid? Or an octopus? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. An octopus. We need batteries. Oh, number of legs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 4, 2, 8. Oh, you guys! You so smart! What's that? Batteries. One battery. Great. That was all that was for. Okay. What do we need? Can we open this now? Somewhere else in the plant. Can't do this anymore. Can't do this anymore. We still don't have an ID. We don't know where we can listen to the CD. The map says we can do something here. Wait, what? Okay. Oh shit. Oh, Christ. Okay. Yes. Battery! Presto. We got a remote. And an umbrella. Now we can fight a nurse. My references are way too obscure. Okay. Empty. Well, here you go. What the fuck? Turn all the arrow buttons to on to unlock the remote control. Clicking on an arrow button will turn it on. You can only turn on the button that are pointed at it by... Okay, wait, let me just try. I see. Wait, but isn't there then just one way you can do this? Oh, I can select- oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay. So we want to end up with this one last. Because this is the only one pointing outward, and after this one you can't do anything. So if this is the last one... Then you have to do one of these before that. Let me see. This is pretty tough. No, I don't remember where I've been. Let's just go at random, see how far we get. I can't unclick it. And I want to end up with this one last. So that now... Oh fuck, I can't do this one anymore. Okay. I'm just trying out stuff. I think I already can't do it anymore. Top right was a good start. Maybe. Yeah, let's try. Ah, but this one's now a dead end. There's a couple of really hard ones in here. Okay, this is now also a dead end. Shit! Maybe just make the biggest jumps possible the entire time. Dead end. Shit. I can do this one now. That. Oh, but I can't. Fuck. So I have to do. If I do this one, I have to have this one open. Okay. Done that. I wish you could take it a couple steps back, but I can't, right? These buttons don't even do anything. Shit. No, don't Google it. Nope. Just be patient. These are really hard puzzles, but they're good. There's a couple like tight ones. They have to do in a certain order. Like these. This one's now a dead end. I can't always just skip it, so you don't have to look it up for me. I can just click skip and then we're done. Dead end. I wish I could just draw a line that I didn't have to like reset it like that. Try starting with the second arrow in the top left. Starting? I can only start with this one. You mean this is the last one you want to do? Because you want to end with this one.
Be excellent to each
other. Hey, GP, thank you. Oh, this is now a dead end. Fuck. Should be easy. Not super easy, but... I wish you could get hints, like strategy hints, in the puzzle. Can't. Okay, let me try to think backwards again. We want to end with this one. That means one of these two is the one to last. If this one is the one to last, that means it can only be chosen by this one. Wait, it just has to point towards it, right? So only these two can do it then. So if you do this one, then it's this one, this one, this one. Which one's pointing to this one? This one. This one, this one. I really wish I could make I should actually get some paper and pen. Oh, but I don't have my- oh no! I don't have a pen here, I think. I'm too lazy to get up. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do it backwards. I did that from the beginning. Let's see. Maybe there's a pen in here. Maybe miracles exist. No. Maybe this one. There is a lot of shit in this one. Like socks, but no pen. Damn it. That's a great idea, but I can't. I don't have a pen. Okay. Just have to do it. The problem is, if I want to do it backwards, I need something to make marks. To remember which ones I've already touched, you know? So what did I do? I went here, and then here, and then I went down here. Okay. But that means I've done those. Then this is a dead end. Okay, so that one doesn't work. So we go backwards to this one, but don't go down, but jump to this one. It's really hard to go backwards in your head. Everything in your mind just screams like, follow the arrow. Okay, I'm gonna get a pen. Be right back. I don't have my- my be right back screen is not on this setting. Yeah. I'm gonna grab a pen. Okay. Oh, bye, Cobb. Hey, Mario! Okay, now I have to draw it first. But I'll get there. These puzzles are just a little bit harder. I could just draw a grid, I guess. Is that 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So we have arrow down, right, left, diagonal, diagonal, right, right, diagonal, down, right, right, up, left, up, left, left, up. Up, left, left, down, right, up, lift. Right, right, lift up, lift up, up. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's see. So this is the last one. So if I jump to this one, I gotta do... It's so hard! So you can jump there from this one or this one. Sorry guys, I hope you guys can entertain. Maybe do the same thing as I'm doing. Just draw it out. See what you can find. And this is one as well, of course. Okay. So let's say I do... See, if I do this one, then that one. Then I can do either that one or that one. Or that one. Just so many options. One, two, three. I wish I had a marker. Not gonna get up again. Hey, cat lady! We're doing a super hard puzzle. To there. Let's see. Then which one is pointing over here? Huh. Oh, only those? Oh no, there's more. It should probably be done in like a couple moves. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Unless I jump from, I wonder if you need like super insight to just be able to see, and then you can do like tick, 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 and you're done. You can see the gears turning. Yes, I'm thinking very hard. See, I'm there right now. Can I find an arrow pointing to that one? I'm on the top middle right now. The arrow pointing to the left. Ah, there's a diagonal one pointing through it. Perception. The game? Is there a movie? I'm probably gonna get stuck again. Ten. I'm on 4D right now. Trying to check if anyone points in that direction. No, two up points in that direction. Let's just go with that one. Okay. pretty far. 13 tiles in right now. I might get stuck soon. I'm on C2 right now. The arrow pointing up. I see one to the left there. Okay. I'm close to getting stuck, I think. I'm 17 in right now. It's much nicer when you have it on paper, though, because you can see which ones are not available anymore. Yeah, I think I'm stuck right now. I'm on that one. I'm stuck. I think. I'm on D1. But there isn't anything pointing in that direction. You had to dance it out. That would be cool. It's frustrating for me because you know how it works and you know what you have to do, but it's hard to get there. If that makes sense. Let me see if I can go a couple steps back. Which tiles point to the D1 one? If vertical is one, top to bottom is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and left to right is A, B, C, D, E. So D1, which arrows points to D1? There's only B1, I think. I think B1 is the only arrow that points to D1. Turn all of the arrow buttons on to unlock the remote control. Clicking an arrow will turn it on. You can only turn on buttons that are pointed at it by the currently selected button. Current button is colored red, while the others can be selected are pink. You get stuck in a dead end, reset the thing and start over. So this one's selected per default, and now I can select one of these four, and that'll take me... If I do this one, I can select all of these in this row, etc. So that's interesting. So I need to do B1 before I can do D4. Yeah, D1. B1 before D1. That's the only one I can see. Yeah. So if I go from 13 to 14... Hey. Okay, let me see. Then I can continue. Okay, diagonal. No, wait, not diagonal. That's forward. Fuck, I'm doing it wrong. Fuck, I need to think backwards. Oh, Christ. Oh god, so difficult. That one's pointing to that. Oh, I see. Okay, so that's wrong. Can't do that. Where can I go from D2? So it's backwards. Ah, sorry guys, I must be confusing you, but I'm thinking backwards. So from D2, For example, E1 is pointing towards it, so that would be a step back. So that's a possibility, but which else? I see E3 is also pointing towards it, but I've already used that one by this point. So I need another one that's pointing to it. But there are... Oh, there's two to the right, but I've used those. I can't take out one. So then I would go there and see if that works. Then I could go... Could go many ways. Holy Christ. Okay. I am now at B2. There's two arrows down there that point to it, obviously. And that's it, I think. Oh no, three. The one to the left is also pointing to it, but I've used that one. So I can go down. Let me try that one, because I haven't tried that one yet. Cat's trying to enter. Now I'm exactly in the center. Meow! Yeah! Hey! Cat's like, what are you doing? Yeah, we need one of those 8-year-old project kids. Okay, I'll try for a bit longer. But I will skip it eventually if it takes too long, because it's not fun to watch. So let me see, let me just try something. For example, that one. Let me try this one. It's becoming a good mess. I need to draw a new one. Kai is looking at how I'm drawing. Oh! Okay, he's like, this is boring. Goodbye. Okay. Let's see. I'm 15. Let's just try this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's 25 tiles, right? So the last one is 25, or the one you start with. And I'm stuck. Fuck. I got so far. The last two have to be A to B2 and then E2. Yeah. That's where I'm starting from too. Shit. This is a dead end already. Fuck. You kind of need to take those paths while you still can. This is a dead end.
I need to leave one of these open. So that ends. Christ. Close to a dead end, but not yet. Oh! The fuck? Just had to randomly click more. Christ! At least I did it. Yes! My pride is not too hurt. Okay. Okay, I did it. Can you imagine you have to do that every time you want to watch a fucking movie? Hey, what's up? Oh, cool. Master key. No, I want that thing. Yeah, handkerchief. Looks like you found her first piece of evidence. Thank you, guys. Handkerchief could belong to whoever vandalized this place. Yeah, sure. Let me trash the place. Oh no, my handkerchief. You could get it to Lenny for testing. Okay. Am I getting a call?
I finished the initial inspection of our victim, and what I found is quite astonishing. You guys might want to come down here as soon as you can.
We found something as well, a piece of evidence that could lead us to the suspect. We will need to have it tested for DNA.
Bring it with you to the lab, and we'll prepare it for testing before I discuss what I've learned so far.
Sure. Is that all I needed to do here? I guess for now.
Lani. Hi, Lani.
As for new evidence for you, first let's deal with this evidence you found at Meyer's place. You found the monogrammed handkerchief in this living room. Its initials were CAM, so it probably doesn't belong to our victim. Let's take this out to the lab for DNA testing.
Okay.
Move. Go do it. Don't think I should handle Meyer's body without her supervision. Shouldn't touch this piece of equipment without permission. Okay. He's behaving so nicely. Normally he's like, I do whatever I want. I'm a fucking castle. Shouldn't touch it. No. Okay. Okay. How do I do this? Swabbed. We'll just use this random cotton that we found in someone else's apartment that's totally contaminated. Okay. Can you imagine actually just using a cotton swab that you found in someone's place? Are you kidding me? Now we've got that settled, let's go see Lani about the victim. Jizan, thanks for following. DNA testing procedure. Yeah, I just did that by random clicking. Hey. Oh, sorry. Done setting up the handkerchief. Yes. Please excuse Castle's unprofessionalism. Well then, let's start inspecting Myers' body. Little bitch. I guess. She's now just sitting on my lap. Oh! Stay here. Whoop. Let's get started inspecting his body.
Yeah?
Approach the autopsy table when you're ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Cool. Look, it's Frankenstein. Gonna open up his... Oh, that's the microphone. Gonna open up his body. Yeah. Killer must have hit Myers pretty good. The blow to his head probably knocked him out. could have led to his death. Decisions made into his skin were made after he died.
Okay.
This little snow blood. Victim's pockets. Now I need to perform a full autopsy, and I'm sure you don't want to be here for that. I'll call you if I find anything. ID number. Thank you, goodbye. There we go. The body's smiling. I didn't even see that. Wait, how do I know which is which? Okay. So, oh, okay, cool. Let's see. What else can we find? Oh, this is one of those that doesn't reset the puzzle.
Yes, that's nice.
Because there's no pan flute. Spool of wire.
There.
You wanna go, kitty? She's struggling. Or do you just wanna be with me? Little puddle of fur.
Yeah.
Put her down. Okay. Yeah, the pizza's still there. Golf club. Wire connectors. No smoking? Oh, there. Andy, gross. You- no! Don't eat that! Gross! Airplane. Headphones. Oh, airplane. This little thing?
Holy shit!
Okay. I wonder where they have a button. What's a mallet again? It's some sort of tool, isn't it? I don't know what it is, though.
Hey, Miyabi! Welcome back!
Button on the end of the cylinder thing on the table.
Here?
Cylinder thing on the table. Oh, there! Holy shit. Good spotting.
Gas mask.
Oh, there was a gas mask. Ah, yeah. Now we find the batteries. Too many hairs in my face.
Kitty hairs.
It's making everything itch.
There's still a turtle.
Turtle! Wire connectors, walkie-talkie, and a mallet. Mallet? Is this a mallet? Yeah! Where's the walkie-talkie? Oh, there. Now all we need is the wire connectors. Ah, yeah, you just said it, William. In the chat for me. Wire connectors. I don't know what it is, actually. Sororita!
Hi!
Friends. Good to see you. Good morning, in that case. Oh, those are wire connectors? Okay. What is that? Still can't really see- Hey, thanks for following, girl. Or boy.
Sororita just sounds girly. So why do we... Oh, for the broken thing. Yeah. I know where. Yeah. Ta-da! Okay, back to the power blend. There's something we can do here. We still have an umbrella. Oh yeah, we opened this. Why do we need this? That's it? Pole cutters. For what? Apparently something in the apartment. Where do you wanna... Maybe the lock? Wow. Aha! Now where do I need this for? Oh god, really? Replace all the keys on the key rack to find the key that you're looking for. Each shape- Oh, okay, I see. This one needs a square one. That one. Okay. This one. This one doesn't have a shape. Okay. Round one. This one. That's not the right one. This one. No, that's not it. This one. Okay. A little thingy on the right. This one. Wait, isn't that it? No, wait, because there's this one. Wait, what? Oh yeah, this one's not right either. Draw our key. You could have just used bulk- oh no, not the bulk cutters. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Probably not, maybe not. It's like a bread shop car. It has this song to tell you that it's around. It's like an ice cream truck. You can just run out and be like, I want bread! Your time on this earth has come to an end. The life you've chosen to carry on has done nothing but mock defile the hard work by others. Your words, opinion, and action have poisoned the unknowing minds of too many active false idiots. Idols. Within the community. These idols shall too be eradicated from this realm in order to cleanse it from all your influence. For too long have you transgressed and allowed the- What? I wasn't done yet. Look at this, found a letter. No, I wanted to look at the capital letters. They were a thing. Angus refused us back that up, but there's no way to tell if this is from our killer. Hold on just a minute. Look at that sentence structure. Only a few words have been capitalized. Yes! Oh, it spells Dr. Frankenstein. I wanted to look at that. The letter must have been sent by our killer then. If that's true, it sounds like they're not done. We need to find this killer and fast. I wanted to look at that. No, no, but you... Dear Dr. Franguns. Yeah, he's right. One baguette, please. Lani got a match on DNA from the handkerchief. Turns out it belonged to a Colin Allen McCall. Sent to Myers, threatening his life and others. It's not that easy. Sent a patrol car by his house, but no one was home. Want Ryan and Esposito to swing by his work address. You and Castle get back here to the precinct. We'll try to pinpoint his location another way. Okay. But I have a staple remover and an umbrella. You want to staple the fish? Ah! We're able to get a copy of Colin McCall's Kalmakal bank records. I forwarded them to your computer. They should help you find the suspect. Well, okay then. Haha, fruits, that's good. Promoting my Reddit. Computer. Okay. Can I do anything here? No. Print. Oh, what? Printer ink. God, everything is a chore. Where's the printer? Are you happy now? Yeah, no, it's definitely the show. Ron's little hot dog cart. Okay. Oh, this is a puzzle? What? We ordered the transactions to find out where Myers most recently used his bank card. Okay. Oh, wait. Arrows indicate whether transaction is too high or too low on the list. Oh, okay. So you just move it until it's- yeah, until it turns into a date. Down. So I can just move everything down that wants to go down. This is the last one. Okay. Oh wait, this- oh okay, I thought I had a- this one wants to go down. Okay, this one wants to go down. There we go. You want to go down. You want to go down. That works. There. Okay, imagine having to do that with every month with your own bank account. Jeez. Oh yeah, I said that in earlier stream. My PayPal actually got locked up because there was like so many donations incoming last time. And they were like, you need to prove that it's actually you as a person and that you live on the address that you say you do and etc, etc. And I had to give them like my passport. I had to scan my passport. I had to scan like a bank account statement with the right address. And I had to give them a Dutch phone number, so I gave them my sister's phone number. I was like, jeez, dudes! And then they were even like... At one point I got an email back that said, we can't... the documents you've provided don't give us enough proof that you are actually the person, because on your passport you claim that your name is Evelyn, but on your bank account statement you claim that it's E. dot something something, last name. They thought that my last name was part of my first name because it's also my husband's name in there. I sent them a message being super polite, of course, because I was like, okay, the E dot is my first name, which means Evelyn, and then that in Dutch we do this and this. If you're married, you like put your name together and then it's like with a hyphen, and I had to explain it and they were like, oh, okay, now it's good. It was a real pain. Yeah. Looks like Macaulay used, and I got really nervous too because all my YouTube income, like everything, yeah, YouTube, GameWisp, Twitch, merchandise, everything is PayPal. So if that got locked for my holiday, I would be so fucked. He used this card a few hours ago. A card was swiped at a bar called the Old Haunt. Spent a few hours on a bar stool there. In fact, you might even say I have an ownership stake in the place. Good, then you know where it is. Let's get over there, okay? Good, let's go. Hi there, I'm Brian. Welcome to the Old Haunt. What can I get you to this evening? Detective Beckett, and this is my partner, Castle. We're looking for the man's photo, named Colin McCall. Sorry, but he doesn't look familiar. You're welcome to look around the bar, though, just in case left something behind. Sure. Let me just nosy around and do weird shit that doesn't make sense. Like, look in that bucket. Wait. Bowls of nuts at a bar is one of the most popular breeding. I know. No, but all my shit's, yeah. I got his notebook. Holy shit. Okay. Maybe the lady knows something. Why would you do that? Hi, welcome to the old haunt. Welcome to the old dear diner. Sit anywhere you'd like. Detective Beck, I'm sorry, but I'm super swamped. If you could just grab a seat for me, I'll be right over. Thanks. Bitch. This is a weird emo person. It's locked. You just want to sit down then? Be right there. Give me a minute. You're not moving. Okay. You want to sit down? And have a wait? Apparently not. Feel free to look around. If you find something going, let me know. Okay. Here you go. This notebook belongs to him. Do you remember someone coming in with this? Oh, the notebook guy! Yeah, I remember him. You should talk to Bailey at Reithers. Yes. Okay. Well, that helped. Okay, we need to go for a... Yes, oh, now she's okay. Yes, I remember him. He came in a couple nights ago. He was pestering a few of the other customers. He ended up talking to the middle-aged man at the bar. Talked for a while, and then they went their separate ways. They both came in the very next night. Notebook guy seemed very nervous. Stayed for a couple minutes and then left. What about tonight? Have you seen him? Yes, saw him go to the bathroom, but I don't remember him coming out. He may still be in there. Maybe he's dead! If it's locked, you can ask Brian for the key. Key. Traps himself in the... Okay. Don't have a key, but there should be another copy in the bar office. Office in the basement. Okay. Is that the basement? The fuck? Okay. Interesting. To pursue for. I can do math a little bit. Okay. Math equation. Oh, so it's missing the 4. Maybe we need to find chalk? St. Miriam Scotch. What? Is that like a specific brand or something? From the show? Broken bottle. We need to break something? Oh, that was the scotch. Faucet handle. Oh, look at the tiny little horse! Cheese! There's cheese. That's cheese. That's not cheese, dude. Teacup? Watch. It's in the middle, right in the middle. The scotch? There's money taking a run. Oh yeah, there is. We need to open a bottle of something. We need a cork? Oh yeah. Piece of cake! Tiki mask. Hey, Shuttlecock's back. There you are. There's McDonald's fries here. Maybe I should eat McDonald's tonight. No, I shouldn't. Andy, we still haven't opened your box. We might do it tonight, though. But, to be honest, we still haven't finished Patrick's either. I still have these here. I ate these during the day. It's like really Nice licorice. Damn good. What about the moth? Is it anything like the Tom Cruise movie being a bartender? Oh, I got something. What did I get? I didn't even see it. That was the- yeah, that was the faucet handle. Oh, did I get the broken bottle? Hmm. I need to find a moth. Where could it be hiding? Oh. Behind here? Then how can I move it? Let's see, what can we use? Do we need to light the candle or something? Oh, you cut it. There you are. My bracelet's like, go! Go! You're sitting for too long, I know. Circular object missing. Like this? No. This is a round base. Oh god. What is it? Oh god, it's a puzzle. Move the knob to the far right of the pattern. The knob must use every line in the- okay. So let me see. Every line, huh? So can I traverse? Ah, okay. There. This shouldn't be too hard. There. Okay. Family crests. Resident Evil. There's the other half. Yes. I got a key! Nice. Do we need to do anything else here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, so fast. Oh, hey, dude. This must be our suspect. Looks like he hit one too many. Find a way to wake him up. Oh god, everything is a chore. Way to collect it. We need some kind of bottle? There. Just use this glass. Oh, you want the bucket? Crap. Need to find something to stand on. Except for anything normal, like a chair or a stool. Maybe you can use the umbrella. The fuck? Okay, now let's pour an entire bucket of water in his face. Here we go. Bam! Push! Oh, no. He looks fairly sober.
Where am I? What's going on?
You're passed out in a bar bathroom. Detective Kate Beckett, I'm taking you into custody. Sorry about my English. Yes, I left the water running. That's how I got a $400 bill of water! Yes. Oh yeah, they fixed the leak, yesterday. So that's good. They opened up the concrete for a little- just a tiny patch. And they said they fixed it. So now we can go and try a refund the bills. The $400. You might have missed it. I said it on Twitter. We suddenly got like a $400 water bill, and we normally use like $50-$60 a month. So we were like, what is going on? And they said like it must be a leak. So a guy came over the day before yesterday, and he had this really cool device that lets him listen to the flow of the water, and he found the leak, found that there was a leak under the concrete outside for a certain faucet there, like for a garden hose. And he said, I'll come by tomorrow and fix it. And he did. So that's good. Yeah. Public intoxication. Mr. McCall, you and I are taking a trip down to the station. Okay. Can we turn off the water, please? I feel bad. Got McCall all checked in. Left him in the interrogation room. He's all ready for you. Cool. Hi, lady. Listen, yeah. Holding cells are empty. There you are. Give some evidence that ties you to a crime we are investigating. So, Ziva, thanks for following. That ties you to a crime we are investigating. Would you mind answering a few questions?
Sure, how do you know that?
He's drunk, right? Move each piece of evidence to the location where it was found to interrogate the suspect about that item. Oh, fuck. Okay. I can't move it on the middle. Christ. Is this the bucket we used to wake him up? Oh, I just need to do one. We know you met with Samuel Myers at the old haunt. Was it for business or pleasure? Definitely not pleasure. I was looking- oh wait.
Definitely not pleasure! I was looking for a professional opinion of the first draft of my novel. I've heard writers hang out at the old haunt.
Sir Rantis, thanks for following. Of all the people at the bar that night, why him?
I asked around, but he was the only one who was willing to help. Of course he wanted me to pay. I guess I should have known better.
Wallet. What do you know about Samuel Myers?
I know he's the only critic in town who can make or break a young author, and that his ruthless reviews have earned him plenty of enemies.
We found your handkerchief at Samuel Myers' apartment. Was there a confrontation?
He demanded that I bring him $1,000 for reviewing my novel. Frankly, it was rather rude. Do you know how it feels to have your work belittled?
Sounds like sloth. No, sloth is, hey you guys! He insulted your work and took money out of your pocket.
Oh, Big Boss! I haven't seen you all day, my love. Nick? Oh. Baby.
You wanna give me love and kisses?
He's meowing.
Yeah. Big Boss has been barfing a bit at night. Like his food a little bit. Or sometimes something that just looks like a hairball. But we haven't changed anything in his diet, so it's kind of confusing. Oh, I'm getting so much love! I need to take a shower anyway.
Yeah. I love you too! He's so big. Yeah.
Yeah, Big Boss is still growing. Still very big. Paw my face.
Yeah, like that? Yeah, baby.
You wanna sleep on my lap? Here you go. You're too big now for my lap, though. Oh, he's still licking my arm. Yeah, you like that? You wanna stay there? Do you have someone new in the chat? I see. Hey, spider. Oh, there, spider. There you are. Hey. Good to see you. We're having a very chill stream, interrogating a guy that sounds like this. He says your work took money out of your pocket, so you decide to get back at him later by trashing his place. Only Myers is still home, and you end up murdering him in a fit of anger.
Wait, Myers is dead? You think I did it? This is crazy. I would never do anything like that.
Okay. Found a threatening letter at Myers' place. Were you trying to intimidate him?
I don't know anything about a letter. I swear I haven't seen Myers since we made the exchange. I didn't mail him anything.
Oh, my. Okay, there. Cat had my, my headphone wire. Okay. Bucket! Why were you passed out in the bar bathroom?
Had a few too many drinks, wasn't feeling well.
Is this a regular occurrence or did something special happen to set you off?
I rarely drink, but if I especially be miserable, any number of things. I think I've said enough. I'm not answering any more questions until I talk to my lawyer.
Mario. What did you get out of McCall? Not much, but he definitely has motive to go after Myers. We'll deal with McCall from here. Right now, I need you two to get some rest. Oh, lickety lick. Big Boss is still licking my arm. I prefer to stay here and work on the case a little longer. Are you with me, Castle? Actually, I think I'd better check in on Alexis. I need to make sure my apartment is going to survive this dinner party. Good luck with that. I'll see you back here in the morning, with bells on, coffee in hand. Okay. Big Boss. Are you nice and comfy? Oh! Are they gonna find a new body? I see. Chapter 2! Oh, it's 5. Okay. Then I'm gonna cut it here. I didn't even realize it was 5. But it's perfect, it's just at the start of chapter 2, so I'll cut it here and then we'll continue this some other time. Save. Oh, kitty. Hey. Big Boss is so adorable. She's sprawled all over my lap right now. Yeah, bye Richta. Yeah, it's 5. Yeah. I didn't even realize, but I'm gonna go chill with Husbundle as well. Thank you, new fellers today. Thank you, all the resubs. We even got a new sub. Thank you. And thank you for the hosts today. Thank you for the donations. You guys are sweet. I had a lot of fun today. And we'll definitely finish this game before I go on my holiday. Although I could probably copy the save and play this on my laptop, worst case. But I think we can finish this in like one long session. I'm not expecting this to be longer than 5 hours. Okay, thank you mods as well for modding for so long again. Yeah, that's it. Hope you guys liked it. I liked it. I like this game. Puzzles are hard and other puzzles are easy, so we'll see what the rest of the game has in store for us. Yeah. Well, it's a good day. I'm glad we finished Majora's Mask. Next Saturday will not be a Saturday. In all certainty, we will be finishing on this game. So I hope you guys are okay with that. Thank you for hanging out with me today. And I will see you soon. Yes. Goodbye.
Goodbye, guys. See you.